everyone. I'm happy to briefly introduce our project. As part of a longitudinal ethnography project conducted by the anthropology students in the Yamunanagar Basti in Bimannagar, the need for support in spoken English was expressed by the community. To address this need, an SSLA student team came together and received training from Teach for India. This wonderful team of students have since been imparting basic English skills to students from the Yamunanagar Basti, and additionally, in collaboration with India Sponsorship Committee, have been imparting basic computer and English skills to students from the slum settlement in Yerwada. I would like to thank Mr. Anand Kaur for generously sponsoring meals for all of these children. A project like this is only possible when we have committed students who believe in the power of education and dedicate their time and resources towards enabling transformation. Today, we celebrate these change makers.
Hey guys, over the last 2 years, I'm sure many of you have seen little kids walking in and out of college for a couple of days every week. As some of you may already know, a group of us volunteers have been conducting weekly English and computer classes for underprivileged children with the help of faculty. Today, we are here to share our experiences with you.
For the ISC English classes, our focus is on designing the session plans in such a way that we can incorporate club collaborations, audiovisual learning, and other fun teaching tools that make the session more accessible to the children. The idea is not just to help them enhance English-related skills like writing and reading, but actually to empower them to be able to interact with the language in their daily life.
My experience with ISC English students was extremely eye-opening, apart from the life lessons that I took away with me, like patience and communication skills. I also built some very beautiful connections with students with whom I don't even share a common tongue with. And as much as I taught them English and they learned how to speak and write the language, they also ended up teaching me Hindi and Marathi. And it is this multilingual experience that I will carry forward with me.
What makes me really happy and other volunteers is the fact that we can see the results of all our hard work and all the hard work that our children put in, and that is a great, great feeling. And not just that, when you see those results being applied in real life, as simple as them reading something off a board, that's great. I love it.
We're the ISC volunteers and we're here today to speak to you about our experiences. For ISC, we basically have computer classes for the children once a week in our lab, and our volunteers go to pick up the children from their schools. So far, we've taught the children basic MS Word, Paint and Notepad, and we always conclude the session by giving the children snacks and a juice box.
One of the the most important things that we learned when working with the kids was how to be patient. We also learned how to make lesson plans creative and interesting so that it would keep them engaged for an hour and a half, which was a task for us because we never designed classes before. And I think the most important thing that we learned was actually realizing how important it is for them, as it is for us, to just spend 2 hours and see the impact that it has on their lives.
Starting from the moment we pick them up in the bus to the end of the class, they're always filled with such excitement and joy, and they're always very, very keen to learn. The most rewarding part of working with them is seeing the sheer happiness on their faces as they, you know, successfully learn something new, whether it's something as small as opening a Word document to creating a whole different scenery.
Hi, my name is Ananya and I'm a student volunteer with the Yamunanagar Initiative. We would begin our classes with energizers and introductions, where each of the 50 children would speak a few sentences in English. The students would then be divided into groups based on their levels of English, with each student volunteer teaching a particular group, beginning a journey of learning, sharing and growth. The sessions would then be ended with us providing them with a wholesome meal for them to enjoy.
Learnings for us from the project were indeed very diverse. We honed our teaching skills, adopting different methodologies and tools as per the needs. Skills that were essential while working with young students were problem solving, conflict resolution, and coming up with friendly methods of enforcing discipline. The team working on the project has been expanding since we first started. Therefore, division of responsibilities, negotiation, coordination, and leadership were amongst the few skills we learned to put at work.
Working with the kids from Yamunanagar Basti has been an exciting and a refreshing ride. It has made us more responsible, more aware and more sensitive to the needs of others. Along with that, it has also filled us with immense joy and boost our morale for the coming weeks. I think this would be the right space to express my gratitude to the professors involved, Professor Gayatri Mendana, Professor Ananya Datta and Professor Sonia Sathe, along with the volunteers for their exemplary work. Thank you all for your contributions.